In this video, I will show you how to convert your Excel worksheet to PDF. So simple and easy way. Click on file and click on file. Now save as, browse, and save as type. So select here PDF. Given a name here, select the destination you want to save this converted file, then click on save. Like this. So this is the way, guys, you can convert your Excel worksheet to PDF without any third party software. So thanks for watching. Comment this video useful for you or not.